Hello everyone, this is Paukshte Fashion Workshop. I remind you that we post new videos every day. Today I'm going to show you how to make a pattern for a blouse with a very unusual design. I saw the unusual designs which Sandro makes and decided to sew something interesting as well. I'm tired of simple garments. I want to get something new and interesting. I'm going to show you how to make such pattern. Let's have a look at this piece of fabric. I've already told you that I want to make a white shirt for myself. I'll start with the blouse. Have a look at this milk-colored silk. Have a look at this piece of fabric next. There are two layers of fabric here. The base is pretty strong. It doesn't stretch. The upper layer is made of the pleated silk. This piece of fabric is very beautiful. We decided that it would be nice to buy about 30 cm long piece of such fabric and use it for decorating the garments. Next, I'll move the fabric aside and tell you about the design. I made a regular pattern for a blouse with dolman sleeves. I'm not going to show you how to do it. I've already showed you that a lot of times. You know how to do it. Watch the videos about making garments with dolman sleeves if you haven't done it yet. I made a regular pattern, had a look at it, and decided that it was too boring. I decided to decorate it. I took a piece of the pleated fabric and cut 4 cm wide stripes of fabric on a bias. I cut them on a bias for the edges to be strong. First, I wanted to insert straight details in the sleeves, but then I decided that they were too simple. I tried attaching the details differently and realized that this fabric cut on the bias can easily take any round form. My daughter Inga is an artist. She loved the idea and drew the patterns for me. I'll sign the center front. And the center back. There will be 3/4 sleeves in the blouse. The blouse won't be close fitting, but it won't be baggy either. Have a look at the way I make the round details at these stripes of fabric. The decoration looks very beautiful. This is the front of the blouse. The details will look even better when they are attached accurately. I just want to show you how the blouse is going to look like. This detail will go to the back. This is the front of the blouse. You should stitch the center sleeve before attaching the decorative details. I really hope that you like the design. The blouse will be very beautiful. I'll show you a review of it when it's ready. This is the center sleeve. I will also decorate the bottom with the sleeve this way. This is just one half of the blouse. The second half will look absolutely the same way. The decoration is drawn on the pattern. We'll stitch the details of the blouse according to it. The seams for attaching decorative details to the blouse will be 5 mm wide. What I wanted to understand is that you do not necessarily have to buy pleated fabric. You can make such details of any fabric you like, net, fabric of different color, and so on. You can also draw any pattern you want. Make straight lines, decorate the yokes, decorate the pockets. You can do anything you want. I'm making a white blouse. This pleated fabric also looks good with the black silk.
Можно вставлять в чёрную блузу вот такие белые части плиссированные.
Абсолютно. A black silk blouse with a milk colored decorative details would look amazing. You can sew whatever you want. Use your imagination.
Ну и посмотрите, как красиво оно получается.
Let's be different and beautiful.
Представьте, как это красиво будет.
Just imagine how beautiful this blouse will be. It's almost impossible to be different buying clothes in the mass market shops. This is why I'm showing you different interesting details and designs. I'll show you the blouse when it's ready. I think that it's pretty interesting to see how a pattern turns into a garment. What do you think? Next, I'll cut the front and the back. When I do it, I'll ask one of the tailors of my fashion house to stitch the blouse for me. When the blouse is ready, I'll show you its review. This piece of silk is 1.2 meters long. I remind you that there will be seams both on the center front and the center back. You do not necessarily have to make these seams. I want to do it. I pinned the patterns to the fabric. I made them a bit longer in advance. I'd better cut the extra pieces after fitting, if the blouse is too long. I'll make the side seams 1.5 cm wide. I can start cutting now. It's a pleasure to work with an accurate pattern. You already know that I love dolman sleeves. I think that this design is very convenient. Notice that I'm making the side seams a bit wider than 1 cm. Do not forget to make notches on the waistline. I need to add 5 mm seam extension to the neckline. Just imagine how beautiful this blouse is going to be. I love sewing clothes of interesting designs. I show you a lot of different techniques and designs, both simple and complicated. I wanted to understand that you can decorate any garment you want. Sew a simple blouse or dress and find a way to make it look different. The center back seam is absolutely straight. The blouse is not close fitting. I'm making the center back seam for the blouse to be stronger. First, we need to stitch the center sleeve seams. The center front and the center back seams will be stitched when the blouse is decorated. I'm telling you that, for you to understand what to do. We had drawn the decorative details in the pattern, and I cut the blouse. I've already cut some details for decorating the blouse. The girls will cut some more when sewing. Use your imagination. Try combining different fabrics and designs. Of course, it's easier to buy the ready-made decorative details in the shops and attach them to the garments. Anyway, I wanted to learn to use your imagination. Don't be afraid of the handwork. The details similar to the ones I'm making can also be decorated with pearls. Don't be afraid of experiments. That's all for today. My name is Paukshte Irina. Be different and beautiful. Subscribe to my channel, write comments, share videos, press a like and the bell button. I would really appreciate your support. Thank you. Goodbye.